goal that you scored, it's a big goal, 1-0. This is a different team when you're up 1-0. Can you speak to the pass that Dalpe gave you and your finish is going to take you through it?
Yeah, I mean, quick up from Jonesy to Domes, and it seemed like he was on a bit of an island by himself. So I thought if I could get the middle with speed, I knew he's a skilled player. We all know that, and he was going to make the play to me. So I just had to shovel it home after that, and yeah, it was a great pass by him.
I know it had been a minute or so since you scored a goal in the NHL, but that was quite the celebration. It looked special. They're all special, I know. But what's the feeling when you curl out of that goal? What are you thinking?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's been more than a minute, Portsy. It's been, I think, 5 years since I've scored. I don't know the exact number. I just knew it was a lot of days in between my last goal to now. But, yeah, definitely joy, some relief. You know, I'm a guy that's, like I said in the previous interviews, I still want to prove to people and myself that I can play at this level. So I guess getting the goal is a cherry on top, and now it's just waking up tomorrow and trying to be the consistent player that I've been searching to be my whole career.
Zach, did you have family in the building tonight?
No, I was in Cleveland yesterday, and the wife was going to come up with the kids once I found out I was playing, but. You know, life of an up and down guy, we couldn't get an extra hotel room for him. So they're going to come Thursday.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next, we'll go to Dave Metzold. Go ahead, Metzy.
There we go. Zach, I'm in front of asking the initiative if Bo was able to stay up and see the goal. Do you know yet whether or not he's able to see it?
I didn't check my phone yet. But I'm assuming yes, because my boys were pretty upset. I had to leave last night, and I said something on the way out, like maybe I'll get you a goal to make up for it. So I knew my wife probably had them stay up in the first, so luckily I scored in the first.
Well, given all that, what does that mean to you? I mean, those of us who are dads, you know, what those kind of moments can mean between a father and a son or a father and any kids.
Yeah, I mean, you're gonna make me cry here. I know it's probably a meaningless goal to a lot of people, but it's just a lot of hard work that I've gone through, and I take pride in my kids watching me and being a mentor for them. So it's definitely huge.
One more for you, Zach, and that's just what does it say about this team to have that type of a road trip, a disappointing road trip, and gather yourself and come back and play this type of game against the defending Stanley Cup champions?
I think it says we still got some gas in the tank. I know that's a cliche that probably a lot of hockey players say, but it seems like we had some jump tonight, and you never know at this time of year. You have a handful of games left. If you can get on a good roll here, get some momentum, a lot can happen. So I don't think we're counting ourselves out whatsoever, and I think you can see by the game we just had.